the inner spiritual qualities of being open to learning, being open to people, being playful, being loving, being joyful, living in wonder. Those are qualities of a child that when you see in an adult, you can't help but like that adult, someone who's curious, someone who isn't going to cut you off and explain to you what they already have in their mind, a narcissist. That's a level of narcissism that is annoying in polarization.